Arizona provides the kind of business climate businesses are looking for and great standard of living to be able to attract talent. So when you combine all of those things, we're a great place to set up shop. We have the supply chain that's necessary for the automotive industry to prosper. And I think we're on to a great future in electric vehicles.
This marks a big momentous occasion for us. We're excited to be here, celebrating the groundbreaking for a U.S. assembly operation and engineering technical center for us.
The future is without a doubt electric. We definitely see that this is the future, this is where we are going. This is driven a lot by some of the global economy and what we're seeing with China and with Europe pushing for more electric vehicle adoption. And so that's pushing the United States auto market as well to go electric.
I think we have great potential here to be one of the centers of automotive innovation in the U.S. We have global warming issue, climate change issue that we're dealing with. The current generation is much more interested in addressing environmental issues than the previous generation. All of these things set the stage for adoption of zero emission vehicles. Not only do we have lots of startups, which is cool, they're innovative and they're aggressive and they bring new technology to the marketplace, but the mainstay companies of the automotive industry, they're all moving toward electric vehicles.